Lamont Chemical Company was founded in Baltimore City in 1919 by Frank Lamont, a chemist who focused on his expertise in pH analysis on specific applications for water and chemical control. Within a few years, Lamont's small lab, located in the old McCormick building on Light Street, was manufacturing specialized pH indicators and other analytical reagents for worldwide distribution. Today, the company designs, develops, and manufactures portable test kits, analytical reagents, laboratory apparatus, and electronic instruments for water analysis applications. Its products are used across the world for critical water applications, including pools and spas, industrial water treatment, drinking water and wastewater, food and beverage, aquariums and aquaculture, and more. In the mid-1950s, Lamont relocated to Chestertown, where the company currently operates out of its 15-acre industrial park, with an employee base of over 230. To accommodate this growth, Lamont's revenues have grown by nearly 60%. To accommodate recent growth, the company is introducing new modern offices, laboratories, and manufacturing spaces. Lamont President David Lamont gives credit for this recent growth to one of their newest and best-selling products, the WaterLink SpinTouch. This device uses unique centrifuge-like technology that analyzes water samples for 10 separate critical measurements, compiles comprehensive data in 60 seconds, and uploads that data to customer databases. This cloud-enabled technology improves and simplifies on-site management of pools, spas, and water parks, and gives worldwide water facility managers, for example, a JW Marriott hotel in Singapore with 4 pools, the ability to monitor maintenance and safety of their pools right from their desktop. In 2016, Lamont Company was awarded the Presidential E Award by the U.S. Department of Commerce in recognition for their export-led growth. This growth in exports allowed them to greatly expand their accessible markets and provided them access to high-growth markets like Southeast Asia and Australia and Singapore in the Southern Hemisphere, where summer and outdoor pool season is opposite of ours here in Maryland, reducing the seasonality of their business. Lamont's product innovation and international distribution network allows it to successfully outperform domestic and European competition, most of which are multi-billion dollar organizations. At age 23, while working on his economics degree from Hampton Sydney College, David Lamont began running operations at the company. Even though David envisioned a career in the sporting goods industry, his real passion is business. And business is business. In his free time, he enjoys tennis, international travel, and includes Italy as one of his favorite locations. According to directors Bruce Draper and Tim Schofield of Sword Scientific in the UK, David has successfully piloted Lamont USA through rapid innovation and technological expansion. His trust and business instinct have formed long-term business and personal transatlantic relationships, such as ours, spanning over a decade.